Hey guys, how's it going? Toby here, and welcome to episode 4. You interrupted my intro.
Hi guys.
Hello.
I was just saying how much I didn't like the song and I really want him to get on with the intro. And then I started singing it.
You disturbed my intro.
Anyway.
Never mind.
Is this episode 4?
This is episode 4 of Rivalry, and in this episode, I have to pick a team with Y, that begins with Y, and Will has to pick one with L.
So
which leads me to the next question. Will?
Yes?
Why the fuck are you Bayern Munich?
Because Bayern Munich begins with an L.
No, it doesn't.
It does. It definitely
there
does.
There is no L in Bayern Munich.
Okay, well, I'll be these guys, because I don't want to be Liverpool again.
Clearly.
Wait, let's make this interesting. Rival match.
It's done, mate.
All match XP goes to the wiener.
Mate, you have no idea what you've just brought on yourself. Yeovil are beasts.
I have no idea what your mum's just brought on
right.
Herself.
Time to...
Oh, as if my striker's name
this
is Hazard.
Guy is a
what
beast.
A legend.
Ngala, what an absolute tank. Right, Igard's going up front.
Pace much?
Are you serious? Are you looking at Hazard?
Yeah. He's a bit of a hazard.
Yeah. Tell me about it, mate. I'm just going to have to go out. I'm just going to have to pace abuse this.
Oh, wait,
if
he's well
any
slow.
Chance, I'm going to have to do that. Oh, I'll keep him.
Okay, I'm done. You got 3 seconds, Toby.
I didn't change things, I don't think. I didn't change your formation.
I'm glad no one can see what just happened in the training ground. That was very, very awkward. Hello and welcome to another game of football with football.
You put so on as well. You absolute pace abusing bastard.
Pace, pace, pace. I like the buttery biscuit pace. I like the pace, pace. Oh dear, this guy. That's a bit harsh. I got this. I got this. I'll do it. A very big lead.
And very much in the driver's seat for this season. Mate, you have no idea how bloody determined I am to win this.
You have no idea how I'm sat, like, in my underwear, not paying attention. What time even is it? It's 4:30 in the morning.
About 4:30, yeah.
Oh, wow. Where's my D-line?
Keeper's ball.
Oh, I've scored.
Oh, dear.
Mate, I'm Yeovil.
Yeovil town. Look at them egging him on. Lay on the floor.
What a ball.
Lay on the floor harder. Right, okay. You just crack
mate,
every
you're going to have to pick up your game. You're Lille and I'm Yeovil.
Oh, shit. Yeah, well, I can't... Oh, fuck, as if. Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa. Ref. Someone's a Lille fan.
Hide behind the cards, ref. Give Toby lots of cards.
Right, come on up, son. Unleash that 60-odd pace. What a ball.
Mate, you're almost a pro. That's in.
Oh my god.
Wow. Keep the replays going.
Oh my god, as if that went in. Mate, I think I've just unleashed like a hidden gem as Yeovil.
I make a football joke.
What was that?
That was ridiculous. Well, he's hit it hard and he's oh, that's a beauty. What is my goalkeeper doing?
Insane.
Is he mentally challenged? No!
As if that just went in.
Now.
This is. What? Mate, this team is actually unbelievably good.
Do you know what? This team is not.
Mate, Lille are good. Like, you have Hazard and you have So, and
Mum
they're amazing.
So. Look, there's no man marking.
Where, mate, what is going on with your defence?
Fucking leg it. What the fuck is this all about? They are putting their bodies on the line, the defending yes, team. Brave defending. He got the ball kicked at him.
He stood still.
He stood still. He's a brave man. Ow.
That is not foul, ref. Ref.
He got well angry and kicked the ball at the ref.
This ref is so French. Seriously.
What's being so French for?
Exactly. Go on, Sam. Bicycle kick that. Let down. Let down.
Oh. Go on. Give it my way. Oh, fuck off.
And it is a goal kick.
What a kick, seriously. I swear Yeovil should be a 5-star team. I'm not even kidding. Look at this ball control. Oh dear. I take it back.
Oh, it's just about to. Whoa.
That's a decent cross.
Well, with that cross. Whoa. Oh no. I'm making vomiting noises. That's the noise I imagine a professional footballer makes.
When he goes for a slide tackle.
Yeah. Whee! Watson. Whoa! Oh, fuck's sake.
Slid it.
Whacking
go on, go on, bike. On your bike.
Cheers. And Gala's like an absolute tank. He's got like 80 something strength. It's ridiculous.
Gala's mum's got 80.
She probably does. Now they're passing the ball well. Dangerous ball. Oh, that's
it. Wow. That light just glanced his nose. Oh, Jesus.
Well played.
Keeper's ball.
Nice save to play back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet.
I did not do anything there. He's on the floor. I'm not. I don't know what you're on about.
Not being funny, right? But I was through. Not here.
Mate, I didn't do anything.
He spent too much time with Zidane.
Possession given away once more. Oh dear.
Oh dear, oh.
Oh, what's going on here?
Oh dear.
You haven't quit, have you?
No.
No, just checking.
Why would I quit? I'm 2-0 up. What did I just do? Gonna do now. Go on. Possibilities here. Right forward with some potential. Here. No. Strikers around. This is wasted. Just shows you. I'm gonna do go you, and then you won't be laughing.
Yeah, I know you are. I know it's what you're trying to do. It's
no, it's not. It's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to do the opposite and not do it.
The whole time. There's no change of pace.
I know that you. I hate it with a passion. Every time. You were about to play that pass off.
Payet. Oh, Payet's really quick, isn't he? Why can't anyone bicycle kick on this bloody team? That's all I want to do.
Because they don't earn enough wages to buy a bicycle to learn how to bicycle kick it.
Terrible jokes.
Do you know what I mean? Like, these guys are. They play once a month.
Go hit that.
Why am I on the back foot so much? That's offside.
I still did.
I genuinely think you put that wide.
I did. I really did.
I'm a spaceman. Hey, that's all. Way!
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. String a bloody pass together. Jesus.
Here, keeper. That one was for you.
Oh dear.
You know what we need, boys? A little bit of build-up play.
No build-up play.
Oh dear.
No, naughty. Build-up play is not allowed. Oh, what am I doing? Why am I passing to him? No, never mind, it worked.
A little bit of build-up play. It's only 2 goals.
I'm not happy about this build-up play. Hang on. Who is that to?
It's when the commentators turn around and go, and that's wonderful build-up play. You know you're doing a good job. oh, shit. No.
Aww. What was that?
Come on, let's get a goal before half-time, Lily. Oh, fuck it now. Your defenders are just tanks. Absolute tank.
They should be terrible. Yeah, somehow not.
What's going on with this passing? Fuck her right off.
What, mine or yours?
Mine?
You're insane. That was awful.
What the shit? What? Offside. Yeah.
I'm telling you, mate, this team.
Yeah, he's a cat. He was all like, oh, what? Meow.
He's a cat.
He's a cat. Oh shit. I had a horrible feeling about it.
I went for it. Half time here. Oh mate, I'm through.
Well, the underdog has done half the job, I suppose.
It's going well.
Let me just go and have a talk with. Let me go and have a chat with my manager.
I think you need to have a chat with your team.
I'm the fucking goalkeeper.
Look at that! Look at that beauty.
You go and tie his family up, and we'll threaten him with his pets. All right. Okay. Where does he live again?
Look at that.
Yeah, I'm not looking at that. Right, lads. Whistle from the referee. We're off and running again for the second half. Oh, shit. Kieran Agar. Oh, my God. Actually die. That's in the crowd. A real waste. Well, his teammates are giving him some stick out there, and no wonder
either. Right. This is the guy that performed the beast of a long shot last time. Let's see what he's got. That's it. Bugger all.
Oh my god, that's about right.
That's just a warning.
Alright lads, see what you got. Whoa, he went for it. Kieran Agar. Fuck off.
As if that was the fact.
What?
Go on, Agar.
Full is it? Not settling. That looked like it was dipping towards the Toby Leighton.
It did. Ping off the crossbar.
Lille have possession here, oh, as you were.
Ow. Oh, look at that skill.
Gavin Williams. Oh shit, son. What a chance here.
He hasn't dealt with the danger to that Williams lad. He's got a beast of a shot on him. Possession is squandered there. Oh dear.
And Pedretti. Fucking pinging it round.
Mate, if you want to play tennis, I can fucking play tennis. Oh, I was going to boot it. Here it is now with Lille. That is off, surely. Oh, he totally laid it.
Oh my god!
That would have been incredible.
Oh, fucking hell! Bit of tennis, then a lovely volley. Lille have possession here. Well,
they were retreating. Can't believe that just happened. That was incredible. Oh man! Oh, my player's having a bit of a strop. Eden
Hazard. Of course he fucking has. He just got mugged. Was a good tackle, but that's
the referee's call in the end. I can't believe you just lost that.
A big hulking black guy just dived head first. That's worthy of a free kick. Benoit Pedretti. Obviously never seen Didier Drogba play. Chance to keep the ball, and it's a chance that
they haven't taken. Hello, Toby. Not paying attention at all to where you are.
Oh fuck, Jesus! All right, two of you. Tight to the touchline, tight to the player. Stop hacking and start playing. Williams. Kieran Agar. Here it is now with Lille. Oh my god!
Yeah. Played to Pedretti. Come on, lads, get the ball. Come on.
Eden Hazard. Eden Hazard. All right, gone. I'll have that back.
That was a nice ball.
It went to the wrong person though, completely and utterly went to the wrong person. What?
Oh.
What? That was an accident. Who? Kahed Jahao? He didn't mean it. It's an accident.
Slowly slid at him.
Like himself, he was an accident.
Got a bicycle kick that.
Damn it. She said it was a whoopsie. The goalkeeper can make a straightforward save. Whoopsie.
Oh no. Oh mate, that is through.
And it will go into the middle now. Keeps. One of those games, Martin,
where it looks like this goalkeeper is going to be on. What is that? Is that Thunder? Or was that a plane near me?
That was probably a plane near me. I don't know. Because I live near an airport.
I don't. But it sounded like there was a plane.
Keeper's ball.
I can't get that. Go on, mate.
This is terrible. You know, I'm having flashbacks that we've already played this and the last season ended 2-2.
What?
And I played as Liverpool twice.
No, you didn't. Trust me, like, I've got all of them recorded on the PC.
That's going to hit him straight in the face. Oh.
I think we may have done one but not recorded it. I don't know. But we definitely only recorded three. Because I ran out of space.
Here could be a cross coming in. Ball into the box is on and in it comes.
Oh my god. That was proper close, man. Where are my players?
There's one.
Gone out of play. Attempted pass. We must call it now.
Where are my goals?
Watered.
All right.
Williams. Do you like the music of? Sure, Watty, Watty.
Oh dear. Maybe I just lie on the floor.
That was the cross was. Oh.
Get up. Get up.
You shall not pass.
Well, they must keep their focus fully on the match and not on the clock.
Oh, what was that? That was not a good pass.
What the actual fuck was that all about? Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. And there's the TobyLeighton shot.
The second.
Typical. Yeah. 3 minutes left. Oh, that'll go in my next top five. That's a bloody rocket.
Yeah, good one, with the through ball that wasn't... Alright, don't be too ambitious. Wow. This is ridiculous, I'm getting trolled so hard right now. It's the 89 fucking minute. What is this all about?
That was awful.
Only two goals in like 10 seconds.
Yep.
This is ridiculous.
I can't believe I'm beating you as Yeovil. I like genuinely thought I was going to get destroyed.
I kind of thought this game was like 2 minutes long.
This game has gone quite quickly, if that's what you mean.
The shit was that? I wanted to square the ball, yet he passes it at a ridiculous fucked up diagonal angle like an absolute mongoloid. What the fuck? Oh, my life's not worth living anymore, really.
I just beat you with Yeovil.
Didn't beat you with
I just did. And they were amazing goals as well. They weren't even trampy, sweaty, rubbish goals. I went for the bloody long shots.
I'm not happy.
So, guys, that was episode 4, and I completely trounced him. I somehow beat him with Yeovil. Now, the next season will be a different style than this one. It's going to be actual real-life rivalries, so derbies matches like El Clasico, Real Madrid.
Not Derby the team, Derby's match.
Not Derby the team. Like Real Madrid, Barcelona, Man U, Man City, Tottenham, Arsenal.
Know what a derby
yeah,
was.
I'm sure you guys know what derby is. Just the classic ones.
Yeovil and Lille.
So, I hope you enjoyed that episode of Rivalry. Sorry this hasn't been around for a while. I've just had so much to do. But the next season, like we said, will be real-life derby. So, that one should be one to look out for. Now, on the left-hand side, you have got some latest videos. The top one is the previous episode in this series. And then the bottom one will be the next episode in this series. Now, on the right-hand side, you've got my Twitter account. Do follow me on there so you can see what's going on with this channel. And then the bottom one is just a page where you can subscribe for the latest videos. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Take care, have a great day, and goodbye.